If you look closely inside this classroom, you might spot a small gadget. Well, it's constantly monitoring the air.
So this is what we're talking about. It looks a little bit like a Wi-Fi box, something you'd have at home, but actually what this is doing is it's taking in particles from the bottom. This is where they exit, and then it's monitoring what's in those particles. That connects to a computer and to an app, which gives you live data to tell you what the air quality is like in your classroom.
So here is the readout.
It's just one of the ways scientists are trying to measure air pollution.
The air quality on the monitor is showing us a good level right now. We've got the colour green on there, which is good.
That's right, and it's green because the carbon dioxide levels are low at the moment.
So we're going to see if we can change that with one of your experiments. What are we going to do?
When we breathe out carbon dioxide. So we're going to get them all doing activities and running and jumping around the classroom and see if we can increase the level of carbon dioxide on the monitor.
I'm sure we can. Everyone ready to do some exercise?
Yeah!
Yes! It's changed from green to orange.
So that means that the carbon dioxide levels have gone up a bit, in this case just above 800. So the lights have gone orange to say, think about opening your windows a bit wider.
Should we open them up?
Yeah.
Scientists say classrooms with better ventilation, so that's more fresh air.
We opened windows!
Can help stop the spread of some viruses.
So this is your view of the web app.
The children here analyse the live data and see the changes for themselves.
I think it would definitely help with like everyday houses to be able to check every day what your air quality is and so you can improve it more.
We've learned why the air quality has been affected and how it's been affected.
But then that's probably when we came back in and started doing the exercises.
We think the air quality is important in classrooms because children spend a reasonable amount of their young years there. And the beauty of this project is it involves children and raising their awareness of air quality, and that can only be a good thing.
The team behind this kit want more schools to take part and turn their classrooms into special labs.